roar into the Greensboro Coliseum this weekend. You got a chance to see the new Jurassic World Live Tour. Shannon Smith live there this morning. And Shannon, it has got to be quite a production to bring them all to life.
It is really amazing, Brad. It's like bringing the movie to life right in front of you. And you'll recognize the characters, too. The two scientists from the show, Alex and Madison, play those roles. And it really does follow the storyline of Jurassic World, does it not?
Well, what's really exciting about Jurassic World Live Tour is that we bring you all your favorite things from Jurassic Park and Jurassic World, but we're actually introducing a brand new storyline. So we have new characters, we're introducing a new dinosaur, and it's a brand new storyline. So if you love the movies, then you're definitely going to catch on and love what we have to offer as well.
That's awesome. And Alex, these are dinosaurs that we'll recognize, like one that we're going to meet right now.
Oh, yes. I mean, if you're a fan of Jurassic Park, there's a raptor as well. But
this
of course, you have iconic.
Raptor Blue!
Blue from Jurassic World. She does make an appearance, especially throughout the show. And it's very lifelike, especially with her mannerisms. And, you know, you can listen to Owen as much as you want, but when she's in your face, it's a little bit lifelike.
It is very lifelike, and the sounds and the roaring, you immediately feel like it's all real, don't you?
Oh, absolutely. You immerse yourself in this story immediately, especially from any seat in the room, because when you see them get up close to other people and you see their reactions, you see kids jump back, you see them interact with their own shot sticks, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, Blue, this is going to be a good show. I want to turn to you, Madison. Tell me a little bit about the dinosaurs, because Blue looks pretty menacing like this, but there's a T-Rex that's huge.
There is a T-Rex, and she is 42 feet long.
Wow.
And when she comes out, the audience goes crazy. She's truly amazing. She's really spectacular. She's as lifelike as you could possibly get. And what's really exciting is we've taken the CGI models from the movies and brought them to life.
Yes.
So it's not just any T-Rex, it's not just any Velociraptor, but it's Blue, just like you've seen her in the movies and just like you love her, right in front of your eyes.
Watch that tail, Blue.
Yes.
This is going to be an awesome show to check out. Blue, thanks for being on the Fox 8 Morning News. You're a star. Awesome. We love it. You got to come and see this. I can't imagine Brad standing beside the T-Rex after standing beside Blue. I'm afraid she's going to take me out with her tail.
That's crazy.
Not on purpose, though, right?
That is really
friends,
crazy to
right?
see. Yeah. Okay.
We're friends, right? Right?
I guess. I'll let you negotiate.
Maybe not.
With the dinosaur there. Cool
Maybe
stuff,
not.
Shannon. Hey, if you want to check it out and watch all this happen, Jurassic World Live Tour runs now through Sunday. Tickets on sale. For more information, just visit GreensboroColiseum.com. So, Emily, would you negotiate with the dinosaur, or would you just be out of it?
Just need